Where is your metal ball?
Hmm?
Where is their metal ball?
I don't know what we're missing here.
Probably gym.
I don't want to waste bullets. I don't know. You should break those things. Like the one on the other side. I don't know.
This is the door on the right, Danny?
Huh?
Can you open the door?
What door?
That door.
It's already open. It's where I came from.
Oh.
I still don't have the ball. Oh, we didn't. Oh, where's the treasure? There's a treasure here. Yeah, during the beginning. Now we have to go back.
We have to look at the map first.
See? We weren't able to get there. Ah. Did it save?
I don't think so.
Restart. Wow, all the way back here.
Kim?
Hello. That is fine. It's like on the other side of this.
Mm-hmm. It's a place where...
When we first start to get the boat.
The exit's up ahead.
When we first got on the boat.
Oof.
I mean, I try to walk, but there's like a debris that's blocking it. Now we have to listen to this guy again.
No. You're better off than I thought.
Who's that?
Oh, come on. We just met a while back. Not that it really matters.
You're the last asshole in my way, aren't you?
You've got fight. I'll give you that, Ethan. But what's the plan when you have all four flasks?
What are you trying to get at?
I could lend you a hand.
Trying to get on my good side?
Oh, don't get cocky. I'd kill you if you weren't worth the trouble. There's a stronghold not too far outside the village. Go there and get my flask. Do that, and you pass. First, Head back to the graveyard.
Self-centered prick. Is that alive?
Yeah. You have to get through here and then. Yeah, and then maybe we can cross it, huh? Since everything is dry. We're gonna cross this. Flashbang. There's another coat. Is that what it is?
Use your sniper. Oh, there. You left up so much, you don't care.
Go back now. Time to. Get the mermaid left. There's another box. Oh man. Where did we get that?
There was an opening in the map.
Oh, maybe, yeah. Okay. Maybe it's this way, huh? That's what I was going to say. I don't think we can go. Maybe not. Over here. Is that right? No, we're just going back. There you go.
Bari. Look at that gun. It's so cool.
Mother Miranda gave me a mountain. Now I can do lots and lots of Kadu experiments. This is my secret special laboratory. I did 3 Kadu experiments today, but they all went pop and made a mess. I put in the Kadu and then I tried putting wolf blood from a needle into the spine. The person wriggled a lot and then killed my assistant. I could not hold it down, so I put it in a cage. Now I have to feed it. Okay. There's someone in the cage then. Where's the cage? There's another spot up there. Well. We are good. through this. It's down here, huh? Oh no. Where is it? Ah, it's on the other side. It is right here. Alright. Where is that thing? Mermaid ball. Do I even have to do anything here, or just move it? Looks like I just have to move it. Yeah. Okay. This way. Nice.
Good. What if you go the other way?
Thank you for letting me know.
Eisenberg.
Now I can open this. Here. I don't know why we have to open this. What do you think? For the chickens.
It's a love box. We're gonna let them free and we're gonna kill them. Oh, nice.
Why is it?
Kill a whole shark monster, which you can't kill a chicken.
Oh, no. You're gonna die.
And misses. You're better off just stabbing it.
I know why. You have to go up there. That's probably like a shortcut. Come on, chicken! And this is already open. Do you open this? What's that arrow? What does that mean? Hey, then, look.
No!
Ah. Is that what it is? Is it?
Wait, wait, can I... Can you look left? Oh yeah, there's little chicken feet. Pointing to it. Kinda.
No, I think it's...
I thought those are tiny arrows on the floor.
That's it? Okay. Thank you for that, I guess.
I guess.
Oh, now we can go up here. Nice. Can I jump? Nope. We'll go back up. Nope. So I have to go back up. See what else is up there. Or maybe that's it. I don't know. Is there anything on the right? No. Okay, so that's the purpose of that. Okay. Let's take that. Here.
Nice. Now it's Heisenberg.
And then slip our stuff, see if we can combine things. Combinable. Combinable. Okay. Which one's combine it with what? There's one.
Ah, my apologies.
Oh, yes, I couldn't do. So we got poultry.
What are we doing?
Which one are we doing? This?
No, we're doing that one.
We've gathered all the ingredients. Now. Here it is. Please, join me. To think such a dish could be had in this winter-bound frontier.
Poultry in this one.
Carry on. Please do take a look at my new stock.
Treasure. One. On. One.
This is Lord Moreau's? I suppose it's what they call the beauty of the grotesque. I'm skilled at all sorts of weapons modifications, and will do them for a small fee. Do let me know if you find anything else of value.
My pen. Let's properly save here first. And then let's properly kill this guy now. With mines. What do you think? Is there a goat here still, right?
There is a treasure.
No, but there's still a goat here that we have to.
I thought we already shot it.
Did we?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, we did, but we... Didn't we die? Okay, we are ready to... Here you go, sir. Special delivery. Wait! I'm so close, huh? Wonder if I used a little bit of magnum on you. Smart. Yes.
Not really. But won't we have to kill the minions?
Thank you. Now we can do this. Maybe we'll get the ball. Why don't we put broken step? There you go. Chalice? That's it?
Maybe.
Oh well. We got something. Maybe it's here somewhere. Sir, I'm back.
Oh, good. I was just thinking of ways to pass the time.
Can sell this to you. And I can sell this to you.
Ah! This is all an investment, Ethan.
And we save.
A good, good deal, if I say so myself.
All right. I think that's enough.